morning.
Good morning.
Our case today is the liposuction with lipofilling of the buttocks, plastic surgery. We'll start our anesthesia now. First, we'll do pre-oxygenation for the patient. So let us give it another. This pre-oxygenation maintains the oxygen saturation for a long time during the stage of incubation. Then we'll start to give our medication. Patient already took midazolam as a pre-medication in the recover in the pre-hold room, which is very good for retrograde amnesia and achievement our goal for balanced anesthesia. And now we'll start to inject the narcotics, 100 mic fentanyl.
Induction,
please. Can you give?
Yes, induction, please. 4400 mic fentanyl.
After that, we are giving the lidocaine 2%.
68
milligrams. Please, 2 ml.
2 ml.
This lidocaine decreases the feeling of the pain. Of the propofol, because propofol makes pain in the vein, like form of a bite. 100 propofol now. We're going to start our anesthetic agent, which is propofol. And we are waiting for a while, watching the hemodynamics. Because propofol sometimes making the hypotension area. Everything is fine, our pressure is maintained, so we'll push another 50 please, 50 milligrams. Then we'll check the patient if he sleep already or not. The patient, she already sleep. Now we'll give the muscle relaxant. This is hyperonium, 0.5 milligrams per kg. Her body weight around 70, so we'll give 35 milligrams, please.
35.
Now we'll do manual now. Ventilation for the patient. After giving a muscle relaxant, propofol sometimes making apnea. We'll start to open our inhalational anesthetics. Around 1 mac.
What reinforce?
Reinforce 7.7
mm.
We are doing manual ventilation for 2 minutes until the action of propionium will be settled. During manual ventilation, I should my eye will be on the chest to watch the chest inflation, and also on the cardiogram is another indicator that the patient is good ventilated. And the timer is here. I'm waiting for the 2 minutes until. Now, Joey, my assistant is preparing the endotracheal tube, which is reinforced because the patient will change the position from prone to supine, from supine to prone. If you should examine the cuff of the endotracheal tube before insertion of the ATP, with putting lidocaine gel, which facilitates the intubation stage. And this lidocaine gel also decreases the pain sensation, which most of the patient complaining of that after extubation. Post-operative. Also, we are preparing our laryngoscope, the lidocaine spray, and the syringe for inflating the cuff after intubation, and airway in case of the difficult ventilation. Now we are almost 2 minutes. We'll insert the laryngoscope gently. Once I can watch the view of the vocal cord, I can spray. And this decreases the stress response of the intubation. Now intubation is done already. Easy intubation, record. Connect to the ventilator. Open my ventilator again. After intubation, we should confirm that we are at the right length of the endotracheal tube by auscultating both chests. We should auscultate equal air entry on both sides. And I prefer to use it on manual, also ventilation. Starting by the right side first, upper. Equal, lower chest. We have 5 zones. Cover. Nothing, everything is fine. Equal on both sides. So we'll start to fix our endotracheal tube now. On this place, 19.